to be a fun day because, don't mind me, just doing cleaning my dishes here. It's going to be fun because a bunch of my friends who do freestyle and motocross are having a race today. It's like the national championship, and they want me to take photos for the event and also ride their bikes. So, yeah. Ripping that Moscow moto, baby! Yeah! Badass little kids. Yeah, buddy. Wicked. Hey, you want to be on my YouTube channel?
Yeah, YouTube.
Okay, tell us who you are.
Pette Castillo.
What do you do?
Dirt bikes.
He's being shy. He jumps crazy ass shit, man.
Come to the circus.
We're scouting for the best
spot,
the best spots for the pictures. So we have our first spot over there. And we walk through here. And then go over there. And not get in the way. Yeah. And what's the name of this track?
Entre Volcanes.
And that's because there's a volcano over there. Fuego. You can't see it. There's clouds. Maybe later. And agua. Which you also can't see because there's clouds. But later. Yeah. Goal, baby. Meta. It's a big jump. But we can get down somehow. Come down this hill, go up there, or here.
Then we can cross here, maybe. No.
This might not go anywhere.
Yeah. Right there is the right corner. Fuck. But here's many spiders. Fuck. You see that spider?
Yeah, they're all over the place. They're over here too.
And then there's another one.
Whoa! Where did he go? Okay, I don't know if we should go through here. Look at this bug. Oh! We met like, where did we meet?
In the Magic Cup.
There's this event in Guatemala called Magic Cup. Every year?
This is like the second chapter of this.
Oh yeah, so there's two chapters. Yeah, so I went there. I took photos there. he was jumping like a crazy man. There was like two featured riders, yeah, right?
Johnny Palafox from Mexico and the Devil, Eduardo. El Diablo.
It was a good time. Last part of the race. I think I'm very sunburned and I have like so many scratches on my legs. It's crazy from like going through the bushes to try and get the shots I wanted, but it's cool. Now I get to watch the rest of the race from this nice little spot. Here they come. How badly I want to do that. I want a little bike to whip around. Cool, I'm gonna come back here. Pette said that he would show me some tricks and I can use his Yamaha. Definitely doing that.